This Power of Five weather update is sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
I'm Power 5 meteorologist Ramesha Shade. It was nice and quiet for our Saturday, but our weather is about to take kind of a wild twist and turn for Sunday and Monday. We've got a lot of wind moving in and a chance for some rain and snow as we have some big temperature swings headed our way. Wind picks up late Sunday, but the strongest wind likely rolling in early Monday. In fact, 40 to 50 mile per hour gusts are possible. So you certainly want to secure your holiday decorations. Make sure your trash cans are tied down so they won't be blowing around, because it is going to be pretty windy. Rain will build in late Sunday as well, and that rain could switch to some snowfall, mainly light snow, by Monday afternoon as those temperatures take a major nosedive. What's causing all of this? Well, it's this next big storm system brewing to our west. It will bring that rain in by Sunday night, especially after 8 o'clock. Rain will be a good bet. Widespread rain for your Monday morning drive as well. Windy also with those 40 to 50 mile per hour gusts, and the temperatures will be crashing. So we've got a lot of weather changes headed our way. Fortunately for your plans tonight, on the quiet side, but chilly. Throw on a few extra layers. We've got 20s and low 30s in the area overnight. Looking pretty good for the first part of your Sunday, though. It will be chilly, mostly cloudy, 32 around 8 a.m., 44 degrees by the afternoon around 2 p.m. With the breezy conditions, wind will be getting stronger, though, by Sunday night. In fact, some 30, 35 mile per hour gusts along with that rain by 9 p.m. So plan on a lot of wind and some rain late Sunday into Monday. I think gusts will be possibly close to 30, 35 miles per hour by your Sunday evening. But look what happens by Monday. Right along the lakeshore, maybe 40. 45, possibly close to 50 mile per hour gust will be a good bet. So that is wind that certainly could knock down some trees and maybe produce some spotty power outages. So we'll be watching it closely, but just be prepared. We'll be mild late Sunday evening, 54 degrees before those temperatures crash for your Monday, about a 20 degree drop. That means rain could switch to some light snow, a lot of wind, and a few more chances for snow showers for Tuesday and Wednesday as those temps stay on the chilly side. We do get warmer though by next weekend. We bounce back to the 50s.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.